What up, y'all? It's your boy Nick here, me in the movies, and we at the Del Lago's Luxury 15 Theaters here in Corona, California. And once again, of course, yes, we are catching us a flick.
Yeah, and this time that flick will be Heist. Yeah, we got Heist here with Robert De Niro. We got my man Dave Bautista. Who else we got in there? We got Kate Bosworth. We got Jeffrey Dean Morgan. We got Gina Carano's in this. The reason I know a little bit of that is because I've seen half of this movie already, and I saw that it was playing not too far from the crib piece, so I was like, let me go check it out. Let me check out the rest of it. Got nothing else I'm doing, so why not? Let's get down there and check it out. A little late, but since I've seen it all, since I've seen half of it, it doesn't really matter, right? So I can get my little treats and walk in there comfortably and get reminded, right? All right, well, let's get in there at the Dos Lagos Luxury 15 Theaters here in Corona with Robert De Niro and Heist and all that. We're about to see them try to get over on the big boss here. You know what I'm saying? So let's check it on out. Sorry, y'all caught me getting a little fresh sip of my beverage. But anyways, it looks like they don't got the name of the movie on the marquee like we normally see. But that's all right. Let's get in there and check out the rest of Heist, y'all. Bam. That was Heist. Heist was, surprisingly pretty good. Heist was, like I said, you know, they don't got the marquee up. But Heist was surprisingly pretty thorough for a 90-minute joint. I wasn't really expecting it to have those kind of arcs that it did. And, yeah, and I liked the way it was edited. I liked the way they kind of told the story. So, yeah, we here at the theater. So, I'm pleasantly surprised by the outcome of Heist. It wasn't just, man, it's crazy. 10 years ago, 15 years ago, that would have been a summer little Flint film, you know? But it was actually pretty good. De Niro had a nice arc in it. His character was pretty cool and somewhat redeemable. Jeffrey Dean Morgan was, you know, the hero, the flawed hero. Dave Bautista was ill and menacing. I mean, you really was like fearing this dude. He was like, this is the most menacing he's been. And it was, yeah, he was like, this dude is unhinged for real. You really feared, you know, what he was gonna do next. As well as Morris Chestnut. Morris Chestnut was gully. He was gully in this film. I'm glad to see him in this flick. Bosworth, Kate Bosworth, she had a nice little small, subtle, but gentle role that made a mark on De Niro's character. Gina Carano was actually surprisingly decent in this one. She was good. She was actually pretty dope. If she was to get more roles like this and kind of shine, you know, kind of live up to that potential that she got. So, like I said, I'm surprisingly surprised. Surprisingly surprised. But, yeah, we got to give it up to Heist. Good job, Scott Mann, the director. Good job, man. Hopefully, we'll be seeing some more stuff from you in the future. But good job here on Heist. It was just a nice little turn, kind of slightly reminiscent of Speed a little bit. If you see this film, you know what I'm talking about. But definitely a cool heist film, you know. Robert De Niro definitely did a good job. And I'm glad I came out to Corona Lago 15 for this film here, and I'm glad I finished the rest of it and paid my little ticket to go check it out here at the theater. So, yo, this is your boy Nick here, me and the movies. Once again, at De Lago's 15 Luxury Theaters, and we out. Catch y'all next time. Next flick.
toast to the man himself, our savior, our pope.
Mr. Pope, my daughter, she's sick. I'm here to ask a favor.
How big?
$300,000 big.
Get out of here.
Time's up. Go!
That was awkward. The way it appears to me is they're taking a buttload of money every Thursday night. Someone were to rob them of that money. Stealing from the Pope? You see what's up. Let's do it. We have the access codes, that's on me. We have the inside man, that's you. You're gonna be parked up here with the car.
Where'd you learn to do that?
Army?
Yeah. You serve?
Only thing I served is fries, my friend.
How much?
Come on, let's go. Hurry!
$3 million.
Get me my money back.
People in a hurry here.
Five quarters.
There you go.
Let's recap. A man stole $3 million and you let him get on a bus. So what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna find him.
We're following the bus 657 hostage situation.
All right, boys. They get a clean shot, we take it.
Copy that.
Hold your hand, walk away from the table.
I'm taking your whole stack.
Noted.
They're not gonna hurt us.
Where's the money?
What's the big plan?
Maybe you start a bus company and go head to head with Graham.